Hi! In this video, we are gonna learn place value. What is place value? Place value can be defined as the value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. Now I'll give you some examples of place value. There are lots of places and every number has a value in a number. Like in the number 1,602. This place is called the ones. This place is called the tens. This place is called the hundreds. And this place is called the thousands. Now let's see another example.
6,401,734.1830.
You may be thinking, what are these place values? Well, this is called a ones, I told you earlier. This is tens. This is hundreds. This is thousands. This is 10,000s. This is called 100,000s. And this is called millions. And this is called the tenths. This is called the tenths. This is called the hundredths. And this is called the thousands. These are the place values of the numbers after the decimal place. Now let's play a game. I'm gonna draw a number and I'm gonna underline one digit of it. You need to try and guess which place it is, that digit that I underline. Now let's start. The first number is 600. 3,831. Now I'm going to underline the 8. Which place this is in? Do you know? It's in the hundreds, because this is the ones, this is the tens, and this is the hundreds. So this is the hundreds place. Now let's, I've got another question. 9,000,000 193,102.62. What place is this? Do you know? It's the, let's see, ones, tens, hundreds. It's the hundreds. So the correct answer is the hundreds place. Now last question. 123. Now, what is this place? Do you know? It's the ones. So the correct answer is the ones place. I hope you got it correct. I hope you have learned what is place value. Bye. Thank you for watching.